All right. And we're good to go. Ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? My name is Legend Greatness. Welcome back. As the title says for the stream, maybe we finished it and maybe in the make us. Maybe. There's like four or five missions. I don't know how long they are, but that's it for the main quest. And then, of course, there's the DLC stuff. And there's some stuff I'm probably going to finish up with along the side. And as I said, so this week, regardless of what happens tonight, I will finish this by Wednesday. So if I only do half or whatever tonight, I don't know how long I'm going to go for. It's already 8 o'clock PST and I got to wake up in the morning for work. We'll see. But regardless, this will finish by Wednesday. If not, if it does finish tonight, I'll probably go ahead and start Spider-Man Wednesday. And tomorrow, Tuesday, will be the normal quest stuff for Destiny. And maybe we'll knock a couple things out. Solstice isn't here yet, so it'll just probably be the main quest line. Maybe a couple other things if I feel like it. It depends. I don't like pushing Destiny when, you know, not a lot's going on. So it's like, you know, I don't want to get burnt out on my main game. You know what I mean? So I like to just chill and take on that stuff at my leisure. So let's see. Kill an enemy with a heavenly strike. Hold on. What the hell is heavenly strike? Is that the dive bomb thing? Do I have that? You know what? Let me just get this. It doesn't matter. Let me get all these. Oh, I can't get that last one because I need two. All right. I'm guessing it's a ghost move. La 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 la. Where would the dive bomb stuff be? Nope. I don't know what heavenly strike is. I probably used it before, just don't know what it is. Is it one of those moves? Not you. Oh, it's that one. Okay. Wait, hold on. How you do it again? I usually do this one by accident because I'm so used to doing the other one now. The three strike. Was it Dance of Wrath? It is. Okay, triangle circle. All right. But yeah, I don't like burning myself out on Destiny. If it's slow, just I'll do the main quest, or I'll even skip a week. Don't even matter. But I usually try to get enough done for the big pile of bright dust or whatever they give you. Let's see. Four of y'all, actually. All archers? Damn. Damn. Man, it's putting in work. And then just goes back to drinking some sake. Golly. My dude. That's a good Pokemon. And you're easily finishable with whatchamacallit. There we go. Done. Defeat the what? How about your operators? Oh. Hello. There must be multiple of these, I'm guessing. Let's see. Do 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 do. Well, that must be one of the banners or something. So you got there. If I don't have it done, there must be another one somewhere. I could just bomb on all of them. I'm tempted to. Oh yeah, there's the banner thing. Where's the other one at? It's gotta be over there or something. I don't see it over there. Oh, there it is. How many of them are over there? Let's see. Okay, remind me to hallucinate the archers. Alright. That takes care of them. That a person? I don't think it is. Oh, I'm out. Can I even get up here? All right, let's see. Give me that. Love when they just leave.
Fuck this and I'm out.
Marchala!
those things are down there. I heard a dog, but I don't see it. Oh, there you are. Might be, yeah, that's like two. Avid reader, trophy unlocked. Just heard something. Aha. Uh-huh. Saw some up there. What? You got at least light on fire, my guy. You're not allowed to not do that. No! Got too cocky. That is so cool. I don't know where that originates from, but it's cool as hell. Who's here? No, I don't want to challenge them. Not yet. I don't know where they're at. I can still sneak them off. Sneak them. But maybe. Yeah, maybe I will. Maybe it's not worth it. I don't know where the hell they're at. That's a lot. That's not the last banner, though. I went through these ones, I think. Missed that iron, though.
Come here and fight!
From that way, I guess. Oh, there they are. Just y'all do. Wait, I heard someone else scream. No, I think they ran off. Oh, I can't climb or whatever. Where is the black powder cache? Oh, way over there. Oh man, I messed that up. Every time, the shield one always gets me. How'd that go through? Mass eviction. Trophy earned. Kill General Dog Shit. I know what it said. Get out of here, you're not Kage. No one likes you, horse. Oh, there's a few of those that popped up. Fast travel, there it is. Where is he?
Jim, over here.
Not right now, you know, I got shit to do, girl.
Find the armor.
The enemy will never weigh your master's work, and the monk has paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can't teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on. Here, let me adjust the fit.
Thank you. outfit for the con. I wonder what this gives you. Who cares? That guy got Kage killed. Fuck him two times. Oh, do you not need to do that?
Farewell.
So it's just straight up out the box. Max. Major increase the health. Reduces all damage by a major amount. Disguises you while out of combat. Massively reducing Mongol detection speed. So if you want to be a sneaky boy as a Mongol. You know what? The helmet goes with the ghost stuff. I think I'm about to use that. Alright. There's this mythic quest here. It comes with a sword kit. In the way of the flame ring. Or mythic tail. It's not quest. I'm going to do that. Can I go out this way? Yes, you can. Do that and then we'll go start the main quest line. Not yet, Yuna. I must go. Let's go, horse. Not Kage. Okay, I'm full on that. Sorry, buddy. I am here.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet. And my hands too cold.
Let me try.
How about just build a town down there, my guy?
Oh, that wood's so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky, and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb, and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens. And he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
The Undying Flame.
guess I have to go. Wait, nope, there's a spot right here. Maybe, I don't know. Wait, what?
Can't take much more cold.
How do you warm up? I can't even see, bro. Can't see for shit. This is awesome. What the hell are you supposed to do? I can barely see where I'm going once I get there.
Need to warm up.
Is there a fire up there or something? I think there is.
Can't take much more cold.
That's not a thing you can jump up to? Oh, son of a bitch. Nope, not gonna heal. Just kill me. Why have it to where you can't see? So dumb. I could care less about the little cold thing if I were able to see.
So cold.
How is it that cold? Yeah, now you can't see. I'm running back the other way. I'm still taking damage from the frost? Fuck you, buddy.
So cold. Need warmth soon. Need a fire soon.
It's so hard to tell if you're making any type of progress. That's just stupid as hell. For one ability? Kill me. I don't care anymore. Oops. Yeah, I can't see. Fuck that quest. Ew, you know, I'm on my way back. Quest is bullshit.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Damn.
On the road to a radio city.
There's a shrine here too. Yeah, later.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takashi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sago. Yuno-sago.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way, and I can't do it alone. Yuno told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel and he can live in a warm fort.
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
We have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Supply lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Wolves at the gates.
Saw me on the road below the Stone Spire Fort.
They can watch the whole valley from there. I'll get rid of them.
Oh, the fort's over there. Burb, what do you want? I hit the thing, but okay. Hit right trigger. I'm gonna do it again. Or R2. Huh, that works. Exactly how the game devs envisioned it. Jesus Christ. Tongue-tied, I can't hold but. I cannot speak right now. Oh, what? That missed.
To head for the woodcutter camp.
Sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Did you see that?
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our attack.
See inside from over here.
We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher. The archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there.
You men with me. Everyone else get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees us.
Be right back.
Okay.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal.
Shimura has an army with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leaving then?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
But Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need. That came from the southern gate.
Let us see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that.
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge. Charge across the bridge. We'll have to deal with that Huacha.
Sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise.
We could grapple onto the tree and swim across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
What up, Sleepy?
Keep fighting!
You're supposed to be 10 feet tall. Off his ass.
That was close.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need. Prepare to ride for Joga. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. And I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan a final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.